approaching the Didact ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slip space.
No, but the Didacts are.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
You have not been composed. Such an observation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer. We can take them both out at once.
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Fleet Comm didn't take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
The Didact's got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to deliver it.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
All your ships to the composer.
Copy that, Chief.
Orbital Defense Command, this is Fleet Comm. Hostile inbound. Proceed to condition red. This is Earth Orbital Defense. Back defense is ineffective against enemy vessels. It's still approaching.
Dad just closed off our entrance to the composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plating, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that black.
We'll take care of the guns.
Cannons neutral. neutralized.
Take care of the guns.
Whatever you're doing is working. Clear up the approach.
There it is. No way.
Take care of the guns.
Whatever you're doing is working. Clear up the approach and Infinity can drop in to punch a hole for you.
Two cannons neutralized. Two to go. Only one gun left.
Copy, Cortana. Weapons. Prepare firing solution. We promised to get the Chief inside that ship, and I'm not about to let that man down.
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery? Fire!
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Chief, look out! I don't think this is going to end well! Now what do we do?
Plan B.